Hello everybody, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing and welcome to Belly, Butt and Bingo Wings. So today we have got four rounds of Tabata for you. Okay, so that's 20 seconds work, 10 rest, all focusing on those three core areas. Okay, so one of the exercises, you can add small dumbbells in if you want to, but you don't have to. Okay, there is the option. So if you've got them close by, just have them near to you. Okay, so first things first, let's have a little bit of a warm-up. So are we ready? Just stand feet hip width for me and just roll those shoulders backwards. Keep that core engaged. And take those feet wide. Come down to the middle and just hold. Drop chin to chest, feel the upper back of your calves.
I can feel it in my chest. This isn't over yet.
Okay, we're going to come side to side. Are we ready? Here we go. So side to side, tap those toes. Working our arms and our bingo wings. Okay, so this is where you can add your weights in if you want to. So we're going to be doing a bit of a tricep fly. Okay, so you're in a similar position as if you were to do a kickback, but your arms go in a different position. Okay, so feet hip width, you're going to bend at the knees. Okay, make sure you've got a nice straight back, arms by your side, they're going to come out and back in. Okay, so with your kickback, they go backwards, okay, but this time they're coming out to the side and in. Now, if you need to, stand up and do your side raises, okay? We're then going to mix that with tricep dips, okay? So we're going to be on the floor. So you've got two options, okay? You're going to get yourself almost into a box position, okay? Put your weight into your feet and then just lower your bottom towards the floor. If you want to make it a bit harder, take your legs out long. Okay, so this is really going to burn the arms. So, here we go, let's get going.
Welcome to Tabata.
So grab your weights, grab them in, if not, nice broad fists.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so bend those legs, take them out to the side. into position.
3, 2, 1,
and dip both arms. Okay, back up you come. Are we ready?
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Push that bottom out. Keep your core engaged to help keep you stable. Then you can stand up if you need to.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, back on the floor. So if you want to make these dips a little bit harder, take your feet long.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Now if you need to do it on the floor, it's quite hard. If you've got a chair or a step, do it off that.
Halfway
on this one, back up you come.
3, 2, 1,
and out to the side. Say squeeze, go squeeze, squeeze, go back. And breathe.
3, 2, 1, break.
Down you come.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. So you're going to feel the burn in your arms. Okay, one more of each, and then we're going to come to the floor.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Take them out to the side. Feel those shoulders work. Nice. Here we go, last one. On the floor for me.
3, 2, 1.
And do those little tricep dips. Push your weight into your feet. Can really feel that in your arms, okay, working those triceps. Okay, so we're going to be coming onto the floor, okay, we're going to be doing our ab track. So, our first one we've got is either a diamond sit-up, okay, or a butterfly crunch. So, soles of your feet together, creating that diamond shape, taking your arms over, and then using your abs, you're going to roll yourself up, okay, or you're going to be in that crunching position. We've then got reverse crunches. So taking your feet up, and you're going to be bringing those feet up towards your head, okay? So this is our little ab burner. So here we go. So come down to the floor, get your feet into that shape.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
here we go, and either sit up or crunch, okay?
Sing it out and ye shall find.
Old,
but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything.
Okay, rest.
That kills me.
Reverse crunches.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Bring those feet those legs up back, across the ankles.
Three, two, one,
and hold on. Yourself a drink if you'd like one. Okay, we're going to be staying on the floor. We're going to be working the booty, okay? So we're going to be doing thigh flies. So this is where you're going to be laying on the floor, okay? You're going to bring your feet up together, and then you're going to be taking them out to the side as comfortable as you can. Feel that stretch in your thigh, give your bum a squeeze, and come back. Now, if you want to take it down a level, okay, bring your knees together, okay, and open your knees up and bring them back in. Okay, so working the thighs, working the buttocks. We're then going to come and lay on our side, bottom knees bent. We're going to take that top leg up and you're going to pulse, okay? It doesn't matter what level your leg is at, just pulse. Okay, and really going to feel that in your glutes. All right. So if you'd like to come down to the floor. And we are going to start with those thigh flies. Okay, so since you can level one, knees together. Level two, legs straight.
Five, four, three, two, one.
So take the legs out. Squeeze your bum, bring them together. So you can have your knees together. Take it down a level. Bottom knee bent.
Three, two, one.
Take that top leg up. Pulse it. Really feel that glute work. Point that side.
Five, four, three, two, one.
In guys, hey, close, legs out. See, now as you can see, I'm not doing this in a massive space. Okay, if you've got about 6 foot by about legs though. 3, 2, 1, stop. Take it down. Okay, back onto your side.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take that leg out. Pulse it. So I've been doing my classes in all different rooms of the house. Living room, kitchen, bedroom, hallway. So you don't need a lot of space because you can move around in that little space.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Take it down. Okay, halfway on this one. Let's go back to those thigh flies.
3, 2, 1, go.
Take it out, squeeze the bum. Bring it back together. Bend your knees if you need to. Okay, back onto your side, make sure you're rotating. So you're working both sides.
5, 4, 3, 2,
take that leg up and pulse it. So really feel it in your butt cheek. And then we're going to come and stand up again. So let's do those thigh flies. Take those legs up.
3, 2, 1.
And out. Squeeze. And in. Lovely. That's it. Take your knees down if you need to. And as you squeeze your bum, that's going to work your pelvic floor as well. Okay, last one.
Last one.
Onto your side. Make sure you're supporting your neck.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take that leg up and pulse it. To relax that hip. Nice, okay, we've got one more round. We're going to be standing up for this round. Whew. So up you come. Okay, now you've got two options for this one. Okay, so you're going to be taking your legs wide, turning those feet outwards. Now you're either just going to do your normal plie squats, okay, so come down, stretching those legs, come up, squeeze the bottom, or you're going to hold in that plie squat. Okay, so remember it's 20 seconds. So either just doing your squats, so kind of hold for two, up for two, or you're just holding in that squat. We're then going to do that with curtsy lunges. Okay, so hands up at chest height. You're going to step your leg behind you, bend your knees, push your bottom out. Okay, and go side to side. All right, so let's do this last one. And then we will cool it down. So plie squats, take your feet out, turn them outwards. Remember to do your pelvic floor pulse, it's really good here.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so come down and hold, or you're just doing normal plie squats. Remember to squeeze the bottom of the top. If you're holding, do your pelvic floor pulses. With the plie squats, you can change. One round, plie squat the next. Here we go. Take it at your level. Remember to squeeze up above the top when you're doing those normal squats. Yourself a drink, we're going to stretch it out. So if you just come down to the floor and just cross your feet, let's stretch it out. Okay, so nice straight back, relax those shoulders, just take some nice deep breaths in and out. Roll your neck around.
Another one bites the dust.
And the other way.
Another one bites the dust.
Lovely. Just shrug your shoulders up and down for me. Oh, I can feel that in my shoulder. One more. Lovely. Bring your right arm to your left leg. Left arm behind you. Here's your spinal twist. And to the middle. And other way. And to center. Stretch yourself up. And you're going to bend down, raise your thighs, drop your chin to chest, pull up all the way up your legs. Nice. Take an arm up and over. Push down on that elbow. And change. So really push on the elbow, feel that stretch. Okay, bring your hands to your hips for me. Little step wide. Push those hips out side to side, so you should really feel that little pinch in your hips as you move.
I must have dreamed a thousand dreams, haunted by a million
dreams. Okay, let's go front and back, okay? So little pelvic tilts. Nice.
They're moving into the street. Did you read the news today?
Okay, little corkscrews, okay, so tiny little movement.
But I can see the fire still.
And other way.
They're burning into the night. There's too many men.
Okay. Now hold on to something if you need to. We're gonna bring our right foot over our left knee. Okay, and then bend down. Feel that stretch across your bum.